We're getting a new glimpse inside the roller coaster relationship between former House Speaker Kevin McCarthy and former President Donald Trump. Today, the Washington Post is reporting a phone call between Trump and McCarthy after McCarthy was ousted from the speakership. The reporting is, during the call, Trump lambasted McCarthy for not expunging his two impeachments and not endorsing him in the 2024 presidential campaign. That's according to people familiar with the conversation. Quote, F you, McCarthy is claimed to have then told Trump. Leigh Ann, this is your reporting. Very interesting that McCarthy is telling people that he told the former president to blank off.
Yeah, that's absolutely right. And so the McCarthy team says there were no curse words that were said, but this is how McCarthy is recounting this conversation.